She was nowhere near her old brownstone. What makes you think she's gonna be around here?
Oh, this herbal shop is a front for warlock supplies. No doubt Iris will need to restock. Maybe she's been here. I do have to say, I do like the feel of this thing.
Careful, it may not be made of adamus, but I made sure it's sharp enough to cut straight through bone.
There's nothing in here but a bunch of tea and stuff.
Yeah, to anyone but a warlock.
Iris, wait! Yeah!